Hello and welcome to today's video where I'm going to show you how to turn on or off airplane mode within Windows 11. So here we are on my desktop. You can see my taskbar at the very bottom here. If we go to our taskbar and click on the network option where it shows either the Wi-Fi or your internet access here, if you can't see it, you can go to show hidden icons and you should see it here for some reason. But click on the network options here and you'll see like Bluetooth, your Wi-Fi network information, but you will also see airplane mode. If we click into airplane mode here, that will then be highlighted green and airplane mode will be turned on. You can know that airplane mode is on if you go right here and where the internet access or internet options normally are, you'll see something that says, you know, airplane mode if you hover over it and it'll have an image of airplane mode. In order to turn that off, you just click onto that and then just uncheck airplane mode, and that'll go ahead and turn everything back on. Airplane mode allows you to work without any type of interactions or interruptions from notifications from certain apps or wherever you're getting notifications from. You can also go and go to your settings apps. So if we go to our settings app here and then go to network and internet, you will see the option to turn airplane mode on or off directly from within the settings app if you go to the network and internet options here. Couple of things about airplane mode. Now, when it's turned on, you'll see the icon there. You'll also not be able to connect to any wireless network. So if you're having problems connecting to a wireless network, or if that's your issue, you may have airplane mode turned on accidentally, but you will be able to use wired connections such as like an Ethernet. So if you're plugged in via Ethernet cable, no worries, but if it's a wireless connection that you're having trouble with, it could be airplane mode. Also, if you need to use a wireless device with airplane mode, you can enable that device individually. So you can enable Wi-Fi to connect to an in-flight entertainment system or something of that nature. If you're having problems with airplane mode, restart your computer. Make sure your computer's up to date. Disable and re-enable airplane mode just to check. Update your network drivers. And then if that doesn't work, you just need to run the Windows troubleshooter. Airplane mode is very useful. It can be turned on in a variety of situations to go ahead and eliminate distractions. And you'll easily be able to turn it on or off with these two methods. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next video.